This place is a memorial from 1952 to 1962, alongside the river. And this will be on the, not far, well, the Eiffel Tower is there. The fighters who died for France, basically. It's a war memorial for the heroes. Oh, there you go, river cruises here. They got restaurants also where you can have lunch or dinner, whatever, on the river, guys, in the boat, in the cruiser. The summit is closed. You know, I'm looking for a street market, like open market, you know, like stores and stuff like that. And I done my research. There's one somewhere today that's open today till 5 o'clock. So I like, you know, the street market, street food and stuff like that. So hopefully. Bateau bus, boat bus. To say it's January, so many tourists, it's unbelievable. I can only imagine in the summer. Guys, honestly, I'm not lying to you, I'm frozen. My fingers are so-called zero degree. Only my limp, you know, like my fingers. So I'm having to switch hands with the camera.
Дня.
Yeah, so guys, just had to open the Google map. And this is New York Avenue. This square here is called New York, Rue New York Avenue. Oh. There here you got lots of things, it's all touristy. They're taking pictures here, people send you pictures because you can take the Eiffel Tower, you can have a nice picture from here. Guys, catch you all later. Hope you enjoyed this video.